This is how to remove silicone off of your Arima. You gotta first take the rub rail off, then go put it over there in your lawn. Or just leave it like that, but take yourself a razor blade. I already fucked it up a little bit. It's fine because it's getting siliconed over, but you just do that. That stuff you see coming off, that's compound from when I polished it and didn't wash it properly. But yeah, it works great.